what the other one does. Maybe the look on the computer will be different. I have no clue. I am currently live from my bedroom at my grandma's house. Hello everyone, my name is Zero the Ermine, and this is Uncharted 4. Well, I've already gotten a bit farther in this game before I knew I could really stream it. Does that matter to any of you? Whoever winds up watching, does that matter? Simple question. I'm going to look and see something. Look to my own vid. See how this turns out. I am currently live. Yes, that should be obvious. I'm gonna play some. One moment. Let's find out whether or not this thing, if the one thing's slower than the other. I hope not. Shouldn't be. Well, this thing is a little bit slow, but I guess when you're just starting out, of course it will be. Oh crud, I'm getting caught all in cords. I wonder if I could just do it like this. Just checking something out. I can sort of hear it, but it's a bit weird. That's weird. Why? Maybe I'm talking too low. That's cool. I didn't know you could do that. That's wicked. Alright. Wicked gnarly. Oh, of course, there's still gonna be some lag there. I can hear a bit more on here now, that's good. So let's start the game then. As I said before, I've gotten a bit farther into this game. I'm not going to be starting from the beginning. So I hope no one has an issue with that if you're watching this. I'm not really feeling the wanting to go from the beginning again. So I'm just going to start from where I am. If someone wants to say anything later on and want me to go from the start, That's fine, I'll do it. I can at least make a secondary game file. Or just start over and again use the same game file. So if I want it making getting farther in that game file than I do this one and the earlier one, then I will. Alright, let's get to it. There we go. I'm gonna stand up for this because it's a bit easier to do so. I won't be able to stay on for too long since I'll be going to bed at 12 around then. So this won't be on forever. Might just wind up going to brush my teeth, right? Not soon. Or someone actually is watching. Hello, Sam. Ugh. Who's watching me exactly? This is a different thing than oh well. Wait, where'd you go, Sam? You're gonna go a different way. Deaders. Oh, that's fine. I'll figure it out as time goes by. I'll just follow them all over the
ocean. Come on, this way.
Oh, okay.
Thank you. This way.
I got us in. Thank you. All right. Where do we go, Sam? Oh, what's this?
Hey, this should hold.
Good call.
Wait, why is there? I'm about to go on a gunfight.
The hell is all this?
Excavation.
Oopsie daisy. I did not mean to drop my remote.
Shoreline? Look. I thought they were just by the cathedral.
Get your shit out of here, Mr. Kings. Oh, hold on. Alright, back to the game.
Nice to meet you too, Shoreline. Seems like they were expecting us.
And like they're searching away from the cathedral.
Which means we should get to that graveyard pronto.
Exactly.
I've been crying out Twitch as well.
Oh, we did.
Can't tell the difference between the two.
This place is so
big. You couldn't really tell it when it broadcast in this game.
Like shooting in the dark.
Yeah, yeah,
or like blowing shit up in the dark.
Ay, ay, ay. You got some calves on you, don't you, boy?
What is this place?
Monks had several living quarters. Main one being by the graveyard, of course.
Location, location, location. What shoreline equipment?
At least no shoreliners.
Not at the moment, Drake or Nathan. There probably will be.
Maybe we'll get lucky and they'll blow themselves up.
I wonder how different this and Twitch are, really. Well, recording it on here, it's no different. Hold on. But maybe it's different. The interface seems to be quite a bit different. Yes, I know. Don't tell me that more than once. Woo! Gotta jump. Woo! I gotta be quiet, kind of quiet during this, so we'll probably hear more of them talking than me. Maybe not. I'm kind of known for being a talker. That's kind of good for being for live players, I guess. Or streamers, is that what it's called? Let's see, where do I go? Where'd Sam go? Sam? Oh, there you are. Oh.
Now what do you bet? Yep. Dynamite.
Ooh.
Yeah, be careful with that stuff, huh?
Got the door open.
That was very loud. Hopefully they didn't hear us.
They probably did.
Hopefully we just blend in with the other explosions. Look, there's a way up through the roof. It's too high for a boost, though.
Let's find something to climb on.
Yeah.
Does everyone call Nathan Nate instead of just Nathan? Oh, that's not right. Ah, hold on. Dang nabbit. Nope. I was hoping to. There we go. Never mind. That's not right. Ooh. Ah. Nabbit. Ow. Okay, looky here. Climbing. Ooh, what is in this?
Hey, you can use this to climb out of that building.
And how do we get it? Oh, wait. Oh, right, I'm out of dynamite. Crap. Okay, yeah, it's not right. Okay, where? Stick a. Ooh, wait. I just glitched out of existence for a moment there. Bombs everywhere, or am I just... Woo! Glad you don't really stop jumping... Stop, like, to rest when you jump down like you do in, Warframe. Warframe's a great game, though. Still a great... It's a great MMO. It's definitely got one of the better stories of MMO I've played. It's one of the best ones. If DCUO was... had a bit of a... larger storyline and a larger amount of things to do other than just punch. Oh, okay. I knew I had to come back to that. Not at first, but I kind of figured it after. Just standing there, bud.
There you go. Take that, Dor.
You're pretty good with that stuff.
Well, I've blown a lot of shit up over the years.
Oh, Nathan. Well, two of my favorite voice actors. Got Troy Baker over there as Sam, and Nova North over here is Nathan Drake. Pretty sure a lot of people probably know that by this point. Nathan Drake's been around for a while. Not 10 years, obviously, it's been around. For as long as... Oh, I don't really know. How old is the mic?
Shoreline, hi!
Either way, the orders are the same. Shoot to kill.
Hide from him or no?
Hey! Shit! I see him!
Spotted, run, climb, unseen, to come back in stealth. Okay, Sam.
What did you find? Nothing. You okay?
I only have one type of gun. Oh well. This is actually the first Nathan Drake game I played, or Uncharted game, technically that's the name. I never actually played the first few, but I do know a bit about them by this point, not enough to completely know it though, so I probably, if I forget like things like the certain characters that I've never seen before, please forgive me. Oh crap. Crap. What do we do? I guess we gotta kill them all.
Oh,
I didn't even notice I got a new gun. Alright. good.
We got there!
Damn!
Get out of here before anyone checks in on them.
Can I have some help, Sam? You helping me might actually make this move a bit faster. The speed we're going out right now isn't bad, I just feel like you could do it.
There. Come on, let's go.
Wait a second. Oh, okay. You're a superhero. Come on, Sam.
Got it.
Careful.
I love the parkour. I love parkour in video games. Sometimes I'm a bit off, I guess.
I can look that.
Oh, okay. Okay, I got you.
There.
Da 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 da. Oh, jeez.
You can do that.
What are you talking about? I taught you that move.
All right, let's see it then.
You see?
That was clumsy.
I just went in a circle. Or did I? Nope, I didn't. Or I did. Schnitzel. Wait, is there another? What's this? Dynamite. Oh, baby. I just went around in a friggin' circle. There we go. Now then. Okay, what do we do now? I'm guessing. I'm guessing that's a thing that actually does need to be done. Ouch, that hurt. There we go. Okay, I gotcha. You can tell my voice is a bit low right now because I'm trying to stay
Sam,
quiet enough to do
this. There's a ladder
this
just out of reach.
Hey, hold up. I'll come over.
So I can at least not wake up my grandfather. I think he's going out somewhere tomorrow. No, not actually.
Give me a boost.
Hold on. I'm gonna check something. There we go. Okay, now it's working.
Come here. I'll pull you up.
Alright, hold on. I wanna check something. Alright, good. At least the video's playing and I can hear it. Bada boom, bada bang, bada bang, bada boom. my swing like a spider.
There you go.
Thanks.
Maybe. I guess we slide. That or.
Down we go. Burns a little.
I bet it would burn a little.
Those are fun.
Woo-hoo! Let's go. And I'm dead. Oh, I'm not dead. Good, I'm not dead.
I could do this all day.
Shh.
Why not?
You go where the money leads you.
That's cold.
It gets colder. I'm gonna take a leak while you educate our young
people. I don't think killing them would be a good idea for this.
But what happened next? Did you put down the revolt?
Our help, we kept it at bay. Once money ran out, no reason for us to stick around.
And the gin?
Didn't even last the night.
Come on.
Maybe he says business is business.
Nice one. Whatever gets us more action.
It's a bit cool right now. Tell me about it.
Let's kill these butts.
You get the left one. I got right.
Nice going, Sam.
I'm gonna have to do better than that, fellas.
I like the name of the trophy sometimes. I think I've seen much better ones on the Xbox. Oh, I don't have an Xbox, so. Is there any more nearby? What am I doing?
You two done prepping the site?
Cemetery is ready for rich boy.
Oh.
They're not slowing down, are they?
I do kind of miss the Assassin's Creed Eagle Vision a bit there. I've only played a few of them. I haven't played any of the newer ones. I wonder how they are on this. It probably worked pretty well. Do 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 do. Come down, please. Oh, hi Sam. I think I had a friend named Sam, but it was actually a girl. I think I had a Sam, I was a boy. A friend, not a boyfriend, but I think I had a friend that's a dude named Sam. His name was, I don't remember. I remember his full name, but I don't think I should tell it. No point. Swiggity swooty, I'm coming for that booty. Sam probably has a nice booty. So do I, probably. Not real me. I don't really. Wunderbar. Oh, hello. Okay, let's see. Who? Where do I go exactly? It doesn't get me killed. Where are... I could have been caught if I did that when they were looking down here. It's funny how they don't see anything if in the grass. How exactly is there an upper part here? There is not. Oh, poop. Oh, come on. Not like going to the grass at all. I feel like I almost fell just then. Wonderful. I'm a clumsy dude. Well, this isn't too quiet. Come on. Come in the grass. I wanna thank you. Yes, I don't have to. Which one do I want to go to? Heavenly. I'm sticking with what I got. I like my shotgun. I like my boomstick, as Prince Vegeta on YouTube says. A boomstick.
Right.
My left. Not my right. Boomstick. It's a good boomstick. Who was this?
That was kind of hairy.
Someone was bound to hear all that. Come on, let's get a move on.
This game has some great graphics. Oh, I love it. Oh. Nope. Alright, let's get going. Come on. And boom. This is what I like about these kind of games. The parkour is riveting.
Mm-hmm.
Do I need to go up? I think I do. Oh, I can drop now. Drop. I hope whoever, if someone actually ever listens to this, that they can hear me from the video in the from my own video. I can sort of hear myself. Me mute that so I don't have to do have to. Oh no, that's bad. Wait a second, did I do a bad? Nope, I did good. Nathan Gray, you are a fine, very strong man. Alright.
Right beyond those walls.
Is what? We're down with the mission was.
I'm gonna jump this ravine.
True.
Find another way around.
Do you see anything anywhere, Sam? I do not. I really do wish I had a tall enough chair to see everything. Oh no, well. I don't think I'd be able to pay for both. This game runs really well. One bad thing I would say about the broadcasting stuff, I might have to go plug my, get my computer charger soon, hopefully not. It's 70% right now, so that's good for at least a little bit longer. I'm gonna have to go to bed soon. Hold on. There we go. Check something. All right. Wunderbar. Can I? I guess.
Here we go.
I'll get it. Oh, come on.
And then, God and armor only to get chewed out by that prick. I should have bopped him.
The guides fronting our entire crew.
What do you think Nadine would do to you? I was following her order.
Oh, Nadine.
Still, what
Wunderbar.
Do you think she'd do?
I still don't know much about her.
Turn me inside out.
As I said earlier, this is actually my first Fallout game. Or, did I say Fallout? I meant under.
My job.
Uncharted. I don't know why on earth I said Fallout. It seems a bit ridiculous that I would.
The American sure isn't making any friends.
Well, as long as his money's good, that's fine by me. You think Drake's gonna show up? Nadine seems to think so. I'd love to see him and his crew make an appearance.
Everyone who heard me say Fallout instead of Uncharted. Calm down. Or everyone that's... since no one's here, no one, actually. What's it? Oh, wait. AK-47.
All right, let's keep going.
Look at that view.
I kept my... Oh, no, I didn't. Are you kidding me? Oh, I guess I can only keep certain, like, small guns and big guns. That's fine. Alright. Now then, how do we do this? It looks simple. It might not be. Ah, hair in my mouth. Stupid beard. And there we go. That might have been pointless. Here we go. But what do we do about... Oh, here we go. There we go. Dual ball. I wish I was this physical. This cubicle. No, I was... Well, I can be. But... I'm talking about... like... never mind. Oh well. What do we do next, Sam? I like you can do that. I didn't know you could at first, but at least it works. Oh. That didn't work.
You're back where we started.
I get it. Please shut your mouth, Sam. I know I failed. Alright.
Get back here.
Okay, I am, you goof. Be able to get up there the first time without having to go to the lower one. What do I do next, though? Can you show me, Sam? Maybe that's it. Or not, never mind, this might be the...
That's the way we came.
I know this,
In fact, this way.
I am not doing the things here. Yep. Doggone it. Oh yeah, by the way, I'm keeping these a bit family friendly. Don't know what I'm talking about. Maybe later on I'll change it up a tiny bit. Or not, I don't know. It depends on where I'm living.
Sam! This way!
Nice.
That's the way we came.
Hey, back this way.
I got
it.
It's
like we need to zigzag upwards.
I see those. But what do we do exactly? I am I'm hoping I'm not going the same way again. Maybe not.
Catch your breath. More sliding up ahead.
This one's looking a bit more dangerous.
Shit, no choice.
Whoa! Oh, shit!
One.
Whoa! It's better than bungee jumping.
Have you ever been bungee jumping?
No, but I'm sure this is better.
I have never been bungee jumping either. And I never intend to, because I will get scared. A moment while I check something out, my ear feels a bit weird. Okay. Rokey dokey. Best thing. But where do we go then? Doesn't look like you can. I guess up here.
So, this is what you've been up to all these years? Jumping around ruins?
That and getting shot at. Blown up. Punched.
That's just mean back.
Kicked.
All right, I get it.
Knifed. Drugged.
Drugged. That sounds horrible. Where exactly do I go now, though? Can I climb? Nope, I cannot. Wouldn't that be going the same way again? But where? Oh, crap. Almost jumped down. Oops.
No!
I died. I haven't texted at all today, or recently. Probably not gonna go do something. Use my own mind to where I go. Alright. I think I actually just guessed why no one's actually on here. Other than the fact that I'm new. It's because it's so late at night.
Whoa! Oh, shit!
Oh.
It's better than bungee jumping.
Have you ever been bungee jumping?
No, but I'm sure this is better.
As I said before, I have not been bungee.
This is what you've been up to all these years? Jumping around ruins?
Yeah, that and getting shot at. Blown up. Punched. Kicked.
All right, I get it.
Knifed. Drugged.
This is where it takes me. I don't know what to do. Am I supposed to go higher up or something? I've already been this way, so this isn't that. Where do I go? Fall to death. Oh, hold on. Traveling inkwell with seal. Oh. Interesting. Oh, crap, girl. What bridge? Where in the world are you, Sam? Oh, that bridge. So maybe I'm not supposed to go this way. Tell me. Oh yeah, this is different. Never mind.
That's that.
Not really. Not that's not that.
Still gotta climb higher across the ravine.
I hope we're done sliding for a while. My ass is full of gravel.
I'm sure it is. Sit on my bed. More comfortable that way. It's just easier to see stuff here. Oh, okay, I thought my PS4 was messed up. Well, poopy daisies. I'm going though. Not what I meant to do. I've already been this way. Great. Or not, maybe. That broke the fourth wall, it'd definitely be one that would joke around and say stuff like,
oh. Hey, give me a hand.
The definitive version of
Jesus. Look at this place. Welcome to the St. Dismas Dormitory. Ledge final resting place of one Henry Avery. Let's find that grave.
The dormitories, okay.
Nathan, check it out. This one's got a pair of cutlasses. It's like the scroll from the cross. The dates aren't right. Well, one down and a hell of a lot to go. Okay. Cross cutlasses, skull and crossbones, and the date 1659 to 1699. We find the tombstone with all three, and we're in business. Well, let's desecrate some graves. Let's. No, this is not the grave we're looking for. This one doesn't have a skull and crossbones.
You can jump, Nathan Drake. Hello, Jarvis.
No swords. Oh, this isn't it.
Why do you look?
There's some scripture for you. Be sure your sin will find you out.
Just a friendly reminder that no one escapes judgment, huh?
Yeah, believe what you want. I don't really care. Not much of a believer in it myself.
Date is correct, but the swords are upside down. Wrong one.
Does that matter? Okay. Okay, this is it. There's nothing on it.
Wrong date, and the swords don't match the scroll.
Alright. Oh, they're not cutlasses, that's why. They don't look like anyways. Ooh. Poop, that's a long road.
Here's a good one. Memento mori. Remember you will die.
That is a fact.
Well, we all know we're gonna die one day. Some of us believe we're going to some green place in the sky. Well, some don't, like me. I'm not going to try and force you to believe in life. It'd be kind of pointless, wouldn't it?
Sam, come here.
What'd you find it?
Benjamin Bridgman.
That's Avery's alias.
Something odd about this skull, though. It's like it doesn't belong to the stone.
What's odd about it is that's not Avery's sigil.
Yeah, skull should be facing
sideways.
What is that?
My God.
You ready for this?
Oh, I've been ready for a long time.
Let's see what we got. Crypt.
A crypt? Hidden behind a secret door?
I assume the secret door was added afterwards.
To hide his loot.
Well, fingers crossed.
We're not gonna find any ghost skeletons, are we?
Oh, gang's all here.
Is that supposed to be Jesus or something?
Jesus? This one's on the left.
Penitent thief?
Guest is on the right.
Jerk thief.
Oh, of course, we're gonna have each of these characters.
Avery sure had a thing for St. Dismas, huh?
Well, Avery fancied himself a good thief, right? Only plundered and murdered the non-British heathens.
Guess that's what passed for good back then.
Good enough.
All right. Oh, my leg. Oh, jeez.
Come on. Yep.
Is this a door? It looks like a door.
I don't see a way to open it, though. What are these star symbols?
Some kind of lamp. Hey, Smokey. Use your lighter over here.
Well, that hurts my feelings.
Not as much as it hurts your lungs.
Thank you, Father Duffy.
Isn't that something?
That refers to smoke. One man has passed away. Well, passed away last year.
That's coming from the other side of the wall.
Oh. Really? Huh. Do I... Nope, we're not going to be desecrating any artifacts today. It's kind of what we do in this game.
Check it out. There's something at the base of the statues.
Right, let's see here.
I can aim the lights.
Okay, cool.
Loving this.
Okay, here we go.
The two whites, so... Yeah, there we go.
I think you got that one. No. Connect the dots. Probably need to line both lights up with a star at once.
Yeah. I know that. I'm just... Which ones, though? There we go.
That looks right.
This one...
That's it.
You got it.
Yep, I did. Yes, I did. Now, that's what exactly is it?
It looks like a constellation.
Yeah.
Mark.
That's Libra. The scales of justice.
That's an interesting choice for a bunch of pirates.
I don't know constellations. I wish I did. Astronomer was one thing that I thought about being, but I never did it. What exactly do I do? Do I press buttons?
Okay, let's give this a shot.
Open sesame.
Wrong treasure.
Shush.
A nice view. No treasure, though.
No, but... Look, you see those crosses?
Yeah. Is that a cave? Right below?
Yeah. I think Avery's trying to tell us where to go next.
We gotta find a cave.
There's one problem, though. Going back that way means we have to go back toward the cathedral.
And back towards Rafe.
Shit.
Well, let's not keep him waiting.
That bomb. Or, dude, he's not really a bomb. He's pretty... He's a... What would you say? Expensive personality? Well, no. Bit of a carrot, let's say. I desecrate something more. I don't think I desecrated anything down here, in all honesty. I didn't end up blowing anything up like I thought I did, or I would have had to do. I actually figure something out. Oh,
shit.
Geez, scared me.
They opened the gate up there.
Good, because that's the way we gotta go. I follow my lead.
You think we have guests? I'm proud of this. The storm has been messing with the radios. They're practically useless. If we don't hear back from them soon, I'll go check it.
Okay, I want to check something. Photo mode. It's a mod I didn't know existed. Oh, wait. That's probably because I'm in a broadcast or something. Game controls. Some noise. there any...
Wait. No.
Oh, here, get over here! You seen it, Nathan?
Let's go.
Nice.
There's any controls in this game that would actually do something with moving the controller. Is there actually some games here that actually do make you want to move the controller? I'm gonna move the controller in this game, in this in the PlayStation 4 at least, not in. Internet's being laggy again, or at all. I really hope it's not actually being laggy. Seems to be working fine now. To get up again.
Hey, any sign of them?
I don't see them.
Start to sweep.
Get off here soon, guys. Soon, so. Maybe there'll be more people here tomorrow, or any at all. It doesn't really matter to me, honestly. This game has some nice music. Oh crap. I hope this game, I really don't think. At least you just. I'm dead. Wonderful. once it gets to a point where I can save the game, I will get off soon. Feet are
okay, I think we're clear.
Well, that could have gone better.
Yeah, well, we're still breathing. That's good enough.
Let's just get that gate open.
Here we go. Please tell me the mercy music.
Are you holding up?
Great.
Ethan Drake just went into a weird I don't know how that T-pose.
It's been my experience.
Plus, there was that cool constellation
thing. Yeah, it was cool.
It's auto-saving, but I still rather save on that. Alright. I know that that's the only thing being broadcasted. Why isn't he telling me that? I know this. Well, that was fun. So, I hope everyone has a good day. Adios, amigos. Bye-bye. Oh, hold on. And I'm gonna go off now.